Alright. Whoops. Still need to change up my chat. Apparently I need to recapture some windows. There is work to be done. You know what? We're going with it. Dental picture. Dental picture. That's, I don't know. Yeah. I get 3, 2, 1, go. I guess, you know. Alright. Front door is gonna be closed as hell. Nope, okay. That taken care of, do a little bit of a dance, and we're off. No item randomization, just location. Just location is more than enough fun on its own. Hat. Uh-oh. Huh. Well. Oh, come on, lady. Give me a nice big swing. Hold that for a minute. Nah. Probably not be directly under him when I let go of this. There we go. Aha! I'm stuck in the floor. Tank and the missile. Okay. I always take the back door in Randomizer. That's why I bombed. Damn it. Forgot those regenerated. Okay. problem. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's right. Okay. That looks like progress. This looks like something good. Yeah, baby. How random. There we go. Oh, hit the wall jump and I go nowhere with it, of course. Hit the save first. I got a bad feeling about one of these doors. Really thought I was gonna hit the ground on that one. Oh. I guess I'll take that while it's there. Close out of my permalink for the past. Okay, this is the way I came. This is why we do this. Just to make sure. Just to double check. is this where we came from? Oh, this is where we're going. Oh, baby. Can I grapple him? Oh, I can't grapple shit. Alright, we're gonna throw away the opening round to see if I can grapple onto him. Oh, couldn't do it. There were too many spores that had spawned. I wonder why. Okay, I can't. This is fine. Excuse me. Fuck's sake. Oh my god, we got the first try. Pago through the dead spore spawn. Right into the soup. We do have grapple. Stomp. All right. Random. It's also not one of the beams that I forced. Just saying. I forced a couple beams that were not ice beam, and I forced both the suits. This is a 150 room challenge. Couple beams, couple suits have been forced, and ice beam was not one of the beams that I forced. Delightful. Mindset behind forcing both of the suits. So that the game can give me more places to go. Like it has a wider pool choose from. As far as like heated rooms, underwater rooms, rooms where you need power bombs. What the crap? Play another one. I don't trust that guy for any amount of time. With this version of the randomizer, they haven't hidden stuff. Or yes, they have. Oh wait, no, I already got it. I'm so dumb. Don't worry about it. I'm fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Exclamation mark. Fine. Yeah. Hold on. Here we go. There we go. Progress. Potential Crocomire. I was about to say, I wonder where the missile's gonna be. I shot too many. It's fine. Shouldn't be too hard to forget progress being down at the bottom, so. Don't think there's gonna be anything up here. Not Crocomire, but almost as bad. I got one of them. Dropped nothing. Of course he dropped nothing. He dropped nothing. Fucking crap. Get me out of here. Okay. save my game. Get me out of here before I die. Yo, we got the Meridia physics. A lot of items in my room. Like that's the way I just came from. Then again, I feel like that is more so where I just came from. So. We'll be right back. No, dude. Still hit me. It's fine though. Okay. Doesn't matter. Dude, I get it. I have the grappling game. Oh boy, this room. Okay, so that's progress. Let's get something besides more missiles. Didn't even change up the location for this one. Go ahead and get some of this health back. My goodness. Oh boy, these guys don't drop power bombs. And fuck off then. Oh, they do. Not quick enough though. Never suspect me, a rolling yellow ball. Skies that's almost as good as a cardboard box. To do, but I finally did that. Can't take that away. And a boss. Nice. just see how long it takes him. Hasn't taken a terribly long time. There he is. It was a little too close, Samus. Stuff to be had. That is not how you force an item game. Just saying. Okay. Well, there's two of the forest items. Could be another one right here, but there's not. Oh boy. Not taking anywhere near as long as I was fearing. It will if I can't aim right, though. Stop running into these guys. I may just decide to crystal flash here in a second. Ah. take it. It's been a while since I've seen one. Wonder what Craig would do if a crystal flashed in his face. You think he'd be able to pick his jaw up off the ground? Right before a save point. So that's progress. That's the E-Tank. Thank you. Huh. I thought I had speed booster. Got the 100 missiles. Let's see what's up here. Probably nothing. Potentially progress. That's a save point. Hi, buddy. Good jump. Holy crap, get me out of here. Hello there. That's the last of them. Let's go ahead and hit the save station. Good old Meridia save. We'll be right back. Wow. Oh boy. There it is. A lot of things just happened there that I don't agree with. Get it. Just because I don't really want to leave Spazer Crab on this planet when I blow it up. He's been pretty good to me. He lets me know how fine things are. Head on up. Expecting to see it pretty much anytime now. I don't have an active counter for the number of rooms that I've been in. But I don't think it's like Super Metroid Arcade, where you have to go through X number of door transitions before you just beat the game. This is randomize, shuffle up ZBs, and only use 150 of the rooms that you have available. Probably more what it is. There we go. (Clears throat) worrying that it was going to be down in one of the pits. I have my doubts about the way this game prioritizes. Certain things. Like, when I tell it to force something, I expect to find it, like, real early on. Well, I guess I should say, I expected... shit real quick, don't I? So I don't think it's gonna change. Up all that energy. Tell ya, location randomization definitely is not as hard as it used to be. They've definitely taken the sting out of that one a little bit by making it so that they can't just hide stuff in the walls. Good. Good fight. Good fight. Good health bomb. Time now with these doors hadn't been left. Except for this one. They both fell off in the exact same manner. Finally. Oh no, I stepped in speed booster. Thank you. Okay. Heading to the right, so we're not going to find the end of the game this way. We'll find a big shrimp. Here we go, dude. Always feels good to kill him that way. It's so silly. This room in this game that really reminds me the most of Metroid 2. Being underwater doesn't hurt either. But it's just this massive room that you really need space jump to move around efficiently in. Wide open space in that room. Huh. Son of a bitch. This is one of the locations that I think I forgot about when I did my casual 100% attempt. This could be one of the things I was missing. Because I really don't know Meridia that well. be it. It's it. Be back by 2 missiles. Hell no. Fuck doing a Zed skip. Not when I can go in there like a house of fury. But missiles. Come on. Anything I turned off that I need to turn back on? No. Okay. Stand up? Yo, Mother Brain, doing just the right amount of damage. I did not attempt to do the thing. Knowing my luck, I'd probably get the baby stuck in the ceiling and Mother Brain wouldn't be able to hit him. So. Come on. Alright, well, if it locks behind me, there's still one door I need to check. Got him. Get him the hell out of here. There we go. That was a good scene. Holy crap, that was a good scene. If anybody out there has Leorn's route randomizer, best pixel in the game. Ah, there it goes. Completed. In 116. If anybody out there uses Leorn's route randomizer, that was the seed right there. Dare I play one more game? If I do, it's probably going to be something super short. Run out. I'd play a game that doesn't require audio cues first. fact, it even has music coming up on Rainwave. Not this one. Game Boy Batman's a little long for what I want to do right now. Dear Force. Ah, yes, sir. Here is your Dear Force. Mission. We did it.